wish my traps were this big all the time.
Okay, so here's the deal. If you're ever stuck without pre-workout, or you're sick of your old pre-workout that you're always using, I'm gonna do a thing today that's gonna show the old school, like powerlifter pre-workout that you can make with three different things, and it gets you jacked, it gets you super hyped up. So here's the deal. Baby aspirin, 81 milligrams. And you take two of those, and it's like it's a blood thinner. It's super small. And it thins your blood, so it like helps get your blood pumping. And it's good for that. And it also is a pain reliever, so if you have pain during your workouts, you better have pain during your workouts, or you're not working out hard enough, then it'll help with that too. Also, caffeine that I got from Nutrition Central Tomball, caffeine pills. These are 200 milligrams, so you can take two of them if you really want. I'm gonna take two, that's 400 milligrams, because math. 1, 2, 3, quick maths. And then you're gonna take some kind of ephedrine. This is basically Sudafed, it's a CVS brand, which is cheaper, and like a nasal decongestant. And so it really will get you feeling good, get your blood flowing. And I'm just gonna take one of those with this, and it also gets you jacked. It's the key to it. And so then you've got this also combined with the caffeine, and the aspirin gives an even better effect, and it just accentuates everything that you got there. So you take all of these and you slam them and drink water. Then you're good to go with it. So just want to throw that out.